Anglo-Celtic notions of freedom, individual freedom, free markets, free enterprise, low taxes, wealth creation, private property, representative democracy, the rule of law. These are things which are almost unique to what is termed as the Anglo-Saxon world. Moralitis is a cultural virus. It is an infection causing a disease. It is a pathogen which is undermining civil society, undermining people's rationality. It creates a delusional state in those who have become infected, where they become hysterical, where they deny sense of humor and logical, rational debate, and they become intolerant of other people's ideas. They develop allergic reaction to anybody, particularly advocating a conservative or free market or common sense or rational based idea. There's an agenda behind this attack on our flag. It's part of the attack on the nation state. The cultural Marxists believed that people didn't accept state socialism and communism for the reason that people hung on to their traditions, the faith, their family and their flag, and so they wanted to destroy people's trust and faith in those institutions to try and make way for a socialist revolution. We need to deal with this disease that they've unleashed in our society as a public health emergency, as big, if not bigger, than the COVID-19 infection, which incidentally comes from another communist country, China.